cluster area, and while authorities and relief workers from Monarch are redoubling their efforts, it seems everybody's working at capacity. And
time was broken, working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos. The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. A countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol. Monarch's survival plan. But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan.
Okay.
Christ! Just give up.
I was getting closer to the countermeasure. Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along, but he didn't see it.
There was nothing to see. He believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. That's why he used the countermeasure, the CFR, to create the lifeboat.
Those men died fighting something that lives outside of time.
The very reason our weapons program was built. Serene knew they were coming.
Weapons weren't doing the trick.
Fiona, can you get this door open for me? think so. Sorry, this isn't quite my forte. I know a guy who would do this in his sleep, but he's about as dependable as... Oh, never mind. That's it.
Got you.
Fiona, I'm trying to get to the Skybridge.
Skybridge. You're in marketing right now, that's... Okay, yeah, I think I got it. Hey, Jack, be careful. There's something really weird going on in this building.
Monarch was scrambling. Paul's empire was falling apart all around me. I'd never seen anything like it. But Paul had. That's what he was preparing for all those years. He didn't do a very good job. Here? Shit. This is where they brought the university core. This is Paul's machine. Looks like they have it on the top floor.